Hi friends, today we'll discuss what is the future of cryptocurrency. There was a lot of discussion is happening. So what is the present position? What is the next after 2 years or after 5 years, after 10 years? What is the future for the cryptocurrency? 2021 has been a big year for cryptocurrency. So you have seen a new high for the Bitcoin or other currencies also. But what is next? Bitcoin hit multiple new all-time high price in 2021. A regulatory talks with potential to have a big impact on the industry. And more institutions buy in for major companies. So major companies, they have invested in the Bitcoin. All the while, people interested in cryptocurrency has skyrocketed this year. So it was like a huge volumes. It is a hot topic not only among the investors but the popular culture too, thanks to everyone for the long standing. So this was long standing Bitcoin. So in 2021 it was a big hit. In many ways 2021 has the breakthrough, says Dave Abner. So 2021 was a breakthrough for the cryptocurrencies. Head of global development at Gemini, a popular cryptocurrency exchange head, he has said like it was a breakthrough for 2021. There is tremendous focus and attention being paid to the cryptocurrency industries during 2021. Cryptocurrency regulation. Expect continued conversation about cryptocurrency regulation. The discussion is continuous discussion about the cryptocurrency regulation. Lawmakers in Washington DC and across the world are trying to figure out how to establish law and guidelines to make cryptocurrency safer for the investments and less appealing to cyber crimes. How to secure this one? This continuous discussion is going on. They are trying to establish laws, guidelines to protect from the cyber crimes. Cryptocurrency regulation. Regulation is one of the biggest protection of lower level in the crypto industry globally. So regulation is one of the biggest protection of lower level in the crypto industry globally. So we should be protection for the low level. A Canada based crypto finance firm says we would very much welcome clear regulation. So they want a regulation, it should be clear to the world. Cryptocurrency regulation. China announced in September that all cryptocurrency transactions in the country are illegal. But in US, no intention of banning cryptocurrency in US. But if you see the China, this is all are illegal. Thank you friends. If you like my video, please subscribe and share with your friends also.